out.
Uh-oh, it's a boil.
What's he doing down here?
I don't know, but look, give me some of your papers. We're gonna look busy.
No, I need them for my seat.
Yeah, that's a good way, that way, and then I'll take the tunnel.
So, why should the FedEx company hire Doug Heffernan?
What?
What would a Doug Heffernan bring to FedEx?
Well, I'd bring myself and my lunch if I don't get Rego Park. No, I think I'd, Hey, Castaway. Whoa!
What do you got there, Mr. Ball?
Safety manuals for the test.
What test?
All right, guys, it's all of you except for Heffernan probably knows. Company's going with another insurance carrier, so you're gonna need these manuals for the test on basic safety practices on Wednesday. Well, grumble all you want, but you fail, you're off the road for 3 months. Speaking of which, why the hell aren't you on the road right now? Let's go, let's go, let's go!
I can't believe this crap.
Yeah, I've been driving my truck for 8 years. Now they want to see if I know how to use it?
I specifically took this job so I wouldn't have to read.
You got 30 minutes after that, pencils down. No talking, no belching. This is serious business, people. All right, begin.
Packages sorted by priority code?
Yeah.
All right. I'll make a belt guy out of you.
Hey, I'm not a belt guy, okay? I'm a driver who's wearing a belt 3 months.
Okay, okay. Hey, Belty!
Hey, so how's my truck looking?
I need like 10 more minutes.
Let me know when it's done. I'm gonna grab some coffee.
All right, go have your precious coffee.
Yo, what's up with you, man? I didn't make you fail the test.
Nah, but you know what? You're the one who said this whole thing was BS and that we should go play pool. Now all of a sudden you're driving and I'm loading. I guess I'm just wondering how that all happened.
I guess it happened because I'm not a moron, so I took 5 minutes to look at manual.
Mr. O'Boyle, I love you, especially that part.
You want to get paid your overtime, you got to fill out all three forms, the pink, the blue, and the green. Pink goes in my box, the blue goes upstairs, the green is for your files. For those of you with filing cabinets, which I'm guessing is not too many. Hello. Can I help you?
I'm just here to see Douglas. I'm his mother.
Well, I'm done here. Back to work.
Mom, what are you doing here?
You forgot your lunch.
I gotta run, okay?
Okay, fine. See you for dinner.
No!
Fine, goodbye.